Behind me is a new sculpture entitled Tapestry. And Tapestry is a series of five aluminum pod-like forms, or they're supposed to be symbolic of a plant growth coming out of the ground. When I was creating this artwork, I really wanted to have the artwork be mostly about hope and the idea of growth and transformation, because that was most evident to me of what's happening inside of the walls. And so I wanted there to be a very strong element of life and hope.